Welcome to Discover Agriculture. In today's video, we're exploring the innovative and efficient world of hydroponic fodder production. Hydroponic fodder is a method of growing animal feed without soil, using only water and nutrients. This technique is gaining popularity due to its ability to produce high-quality, nutrient-rich fodder in a short time and with minimal space. Whether you're a farmer looking to improve your livestock's diet or simply curious about sustainable agriculture, this video will walk you through the steps of setting up and managing a hydroponic fodder system. Hydroponic fodder is grown in a controlled environment, typically using trays or racks, and involves soaking, germinating, and growing seeds like barley, wheat, or oats. The process typically takes 7 to 10 days, from seed to ready to feed green fodder. Select high-quality seeds that are free from pests and diseases. Barley is a popular choice due to its high germination rate and nutritional value, but you can also use other grains like wheat, oats, or maize. You can purchase a commercial hydroponic fodder system or build your own. The basic setup includes growing trays or racks, a water supply system with sprayers or misters, a drainage system to remove excess water, artificial lighting if natural light is insufficient, a controlled environment to maintain optimal temperature and humidity. Soak the seeds in water for 12 to 24 hours to initiate germination. After soaking, drain the water and rinse the seeds thoroughly to remove any dirt or debris. Spread the soaked seeds evenly in the growing trays. Ensure a uniform layer to promote even growth. The seeds should be placed in a single layer without overcrowding. Water the seeds regularly using the sprayers or misters to keep them moist but not waterlogged. Hydroponic fodder generally requires minimal nutrients, but you can add a diluted hydroponic nutrient solution to enhance growth if needed. Maintain a temperature of 18 to 24 degrees Celsius and humidity around 60 to 70% for optimal growth. Ensure the growing area is well ventilated to prevent mold and mildew. Monitor the growth daily and adjust the environmental conditions as needed. Keep the system clean and sanitized to prevent fungal and bacterial infections. Regularly inspect the fodder for any signs of mold, pests, or diseases. Remove any affected trays immediately to prevent the spread of contamination. The fodder is ready for harvest when it reaches 15 to 20 centimeters in height, usually within 7 to 10 days. Cut the green shoots and roots together as they both provide valuable nutrition for livestock. Feed the freshly harvested hydroponic fodder directly to your livestock. It can be fed as a complete feed or mixed with other types of feed. Hydroponic fodder is highly digestible and rich in nutrients, making it an excellent addition to the animal's diet. Hydroponic fodder production is a sustainable and efficient way to provide high-quality feed for your livestock year-round. By following these steps, you can set up a hydroponic fodder system and enjoy the benefits of this innovative farming technique. Thank you for watching Sharvani World. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more agricultural tips and tutorials. Happy farming!